Hi, I'm going to demo a remote control fireworks igniter using MSP-430 and Energia. This is the MSP-430 board that is used for controlling the fireworks igniter. This is the remote control used for controlling the fireworks. This is the IR LED, which is used to detect the infrared signals transmitted from the remote control. The setup is battery powered, and here is the rocket igniter. It's a Nichrome coil. Now let us ignite the rocket. Now I'm going to fire the rocket using the remote control.